Now, anybody who's seen this game before, people called People Playground, will probably know I probably shouldn't be doing it. But that's why I'm only gonna be using things that aren't, well, that. Android. This is gonna be my PC, just because this is a kid's channel, so. I want to show you some of the basics. Also, there's this fine car that I found on the workshop. Yep, our car is moving. Now I'm gonna do something nuts. Hand this Android by rope. Make weightless. Oh, Android. Here, you have the weight of your foot. That should be enough to weigh you down. This car like a lot higher. Oh, game doesn't like that. You know how I consider beating this game, even though it's impossible? If you just crash it. I'm gonna see if I can use its laser to lock on. Position. Locked on. Oh yeah, we got it. Wow, that Android is floppy. Now it's time for the battle of the Androids. Battle of the Androids. So, just gonna arm them up. Okay, I've armed them up. Battle! Charge! Oh, look at that. I wish I would. And he goes to the upside down. This one suddenly, where is it? Something. Ah! And he's a weapon. Yes, get it! Get it, dude! Huh, so we can't grab this weapon. I mean, this dude is... He cleared his animation. And he's... Also, there's also this. Nice. Burn this. Make it glow. Man, there's a heat coming. I've got it. Jeez. Wow, is that android starting to glow? Wait, is this going to glow him? Glow that. Just a simple, I don't know why this game's so evil. Yeah, just a few cars, that should be good. Oh! 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 How would his android survive? Against hordes of cars. How long can he survive? How many cars? Oh, here they come! I think something wrong with your headphone. You know what, you're doing wrong. First I'm gonna send a few bicycles. Not to do anything. Has to be an autistic baby. What about a cover thing? What if this happens? Oh, fire! Oh yeah, there's the homing missiles too. What if I shoot a home missile? From way over here into the sky. Will it turn? I mean, it's doing something. Oh, got the force of itself. Tanks are green. Fire! I call this the rocket snake. To the bends. Oh! I love how they just launch, then keep homing. You know, a missile can hold a missile. Now, the stun gun probably be the most deadly for me. Oh no, it's a machine gun. Wait a minute, can I make? There's no way this will work. Freeze this bit. So that range is a bit of pathetic. That's why I don't need to power it up. And they also send a signal to this. That's wait, let me see. This keeps breaking. Weird. Maybe I'll do motion detector instead. God, the android's still here. Problem is, this keeps breaking, so this is not gonna work. Wait, what happens if I take spit generator and combine it with ion thruster? What happens? Okay, it's extending. What happens if the android's in there? Oh, freeze it. That's cool. Okay, it's starting to get up from the power. What if I do this to the mini thruster? Oh! Mini thruster! Even though it's a mini thruster, it is much more powerful. The power of this. Oh! What about a thruster? It's getting bigger and bigger. Also, what happened? Oh! That was the whole moon if I've ever seen one. Now the thrust bed. This one's a bit weird and I stay in the game. Thrust bed! Oh, which one's reaching further? Thrust bed might be on the front. I'm just gonna see if I can build a minigun set up real quick. First of probably won't look very good, honestly. Okay, now if I connect all of these together. I've been playing this game quite a lot, so I know how to, like, the mechanics and how to do stuff. Godzilla is, too balanced. You know, I'm sure. That I'm wondering how to balance in situation. So if I just stuff this in Godzilla. Okay, start powering up. And then the cross bed is probably what I want to choose. Is this thing got big range and lots of noise. So, smaller. That is good. Okay, that's still okay. And add. Oh my god. Godzilla? I'll let him do his thing. He'll come down eventually. Well, we still got him. He didn't even get messed up. So, what can I say? Was this expected? Completely not. But what the way I do know I can help with this launching is pin. That should help just a bit. Right before he hits ground. Pin. Okay. Oh! God! I also have a few safe things I'd like to share. Such as, the strong versus weak lasers, just so you can learn your laser. Work. I didn't realize how many of these are. Yay, human! And he's lying in a chair. Let's have more humans flying in a chair. Yay, humans flying around in chairs. Hold up, give me a minute. Hello, I'm back. I've added more humans. Now just if I move them all. Oh. You know what? Bye.